Jones.
This final Sunday of the 2018 NFL regular season, it's the Oakland Raiders in town to play the Kansas City Chiefs. For the 11-4 Chiefs, victory means everything. The opportunity to clinch the AFC West and to claim the top seed in the AFC playoffs. So much still in play in the AFC playoff race. New England has claimed a bye. Houston has won the South today. The Chiefs with a chance to ensure that the AFC road to the Super Bowl comes through Arrowhead Stadium. And with that, we welcome you to Arrowhead, everyone, and a very happy New Year to all of you. Greg Gumbel, Trent Green, Bruce Arians, and Melody Collins down on the sideline. Trent, everything that the Chiefs can possibly want right there in front of them with a young quarterback capable of taking them where they need to go.
Well, it's pretty amazing when you consider Patrick Mahomes, just his second year in the NFL, his first year as a full-time starter, and he is the MVP front runner because of the numbers he's putting up. Look at today, with two more touchdown passes, could get to that total of 50, which has only been accomplished two other times in NFL history.
Meanwhile, for the Oakland Raiders, there's been an uptick in the quality of their play over the past month or so. Attribute that to quarterback Derek Carr.
Oh, there's no doubt he's been the one constant in the Raiders offense. You know, and it's amazing to me, 325 attempts with no interceptions, with the revolving door of receivers, offensive linemen, but he still has Jared Cook.
To reach their promised land, the Chiefs have to overcome their hated division rival, the Oakland Raiders. What a way for the regular season to wind down. Back for the opening kick from Arrowhead here on CBS in just a moment.